So we need Wake to fix the story, right? That hasn't changed. So here's what I have. Wake's still trapped in the dark place, under the lake. I think we can use the clicker to get him out. But first, we need a work of art. Something other than his story. And that'll get him here.
I'm not filling out the paperwork for this one. I wouldn't know where to start. But I'm sold.
Okay. Look, this feels like something that once we get the ball rolling, there's no turning back. You sure you have it all figured out?
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
You were the better Koska. Much better than me.
Hey, Alex. It'll be easier on you to ride with us. We'll have waterfront parking.
I like the sound of that.
Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song.
Hell yeah! The tour bus is already loaded, and we said our goodbyes! Ready to hit the road! Just like the old times, baby!
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A rider. A lake of darkness, bringing him into the light. It writes itself.
I hope they've still got it. David, please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Back to bed out.
That must be torn out in. Maybe I should check it.
We're almost at the gig! And Odin has run over four minions of Tarzan! The boss is our hammer! I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer chorus! Come save your soul, awake new and whole. By name I will summon him. It's a dark ocean summoning.
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Ah!
those monsters.
The lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Ode in there yet?
The two golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're a lot.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
One, two. How you feeling? Tonight, Cauldron Lake! Been a while since we shore.
Try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
Torin Odin's song is our best bet of getting Wake out of the dark place. Scratch will come for us. We need to be ready to protect them.
We're waiting for your signal, Tiger. This will be a show for the ages. Just like old times, right?
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Colgren Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning. Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro. Let's try that again.
A whole lot of paranatural crimes happening right now. But it's fucking awesome. I want to take...
Saga gripped the pump-action shotgun, aiming down the barrel. It fit in her hands perfectly. It felt steady. She had it under control. She swung around, ready.
I'll blast him with the light. I have him in the light.
Saga squeezed the trigger of the pump-action shotgun. The shots poured out, faster and faster.
I have him in the light!
Frenzy. The Taken rushed toward her, but Saga remained where she was, unmoving. She willed the pellets to stay on course, to hit the target.
Anderson,
the Taken was
closer. Stock up on ammo.
She waited. Closer. Still she waited, until the very last moment.
A whole lot of paranatural crimes.
Saga squeezed the trigger of the pump. Saga gripped the pump action. The Taken rushed toward her, but Saga.
I'll light him up.
Let's go.
of paranatural crimes happening right now. But it's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show's drawing a crowd.
Saga stood still, emptying her mind, focusing, breathing in, breathing out. She aimed the rifle, ready for the kill shot.
I'll blast him with the light.
Aiming through the scope, Saga could see the flickering darkness that protected the Taken, saw it waver and jerk, saw shit.
More Taken on the way. Paranatural crimes happening right now. But it's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show.
Saga squeezed the trigger of the pump action shot. Saga gripped the pump action shotgun. The Taken rushed toward her.
I got him for you, Anderson. I'll get him into the light. Anderson on the left. I'll light him up.
Thank you.
We'll play this at maximum volume. Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal! We're ready when you are!
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Wake. Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning. Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro. Let's try that again.
Crimes happening right now. It's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show's drawing a crowd.
Take an incoming, Anderson. Taken on the way. power of rock and roll.
Right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
From where he draws his inspiration, what demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking,